It's time to go, Chris. Everyone else has left. Chris, it was not your fault.
Yes, it was. I wasn't there. I wasn't there for her.
So you're coming tomorrow night, right?
I don't think so. I have a big exam the next morning, and I can't afford to miss it.
Well, I was gonna give you this at the party, but...
I love it.
Chris. I'll be waiting in the car. Come on, ready.
Rachel, what's up?
Can you come pick me up?
Sorry, I can't. I'm studying.
But I really need you.
Can you try and call your mom instead? I'm going to bed right now. So I'll see you in the morning, okay?